man seems to ignore the fact that on this very planet, there are still people living in the Stone Age and practicing cannibalism. Four brave young Americans went there to make a documentary on life in the jungle, armed with cameras, microphones, and curiosities, who never came back.
Never came back. Never came back.